I've tried it, but typically there's an a cappella part that goes on after that, but you can't really do a cappella layered like four voices with one person and a piano. Hope you like it.